Welcome back. Now we are going to see how to make a revolve cut or a groove on this cylindrical shape. Click on sketch. Select your plane perpendicular to your cylinder. Draw a rectangle like this, half outside or half inside, maybe. Click on finish sketch. Now select revolve, select the curve, give the axis as XC and your origin point 0. Make sure under Boolean operation it is in subtract and click on OK. So now you can see I have made a groove, a revolve cut. Thank you.